Lawyer's Reaction.
Driving 101 says that if you follow too close to the car in front of you, they stop quickly and you hit them, then you're liable. But in this case, the car actually stopped before hitting the car, but then was pushed by the car behind it, making the rear car liable for all the damages that happened next.